So for the banded Copenhagen plank, we're gonna get set up with the band around our feet, just like so. And then it's regular setup for a Copenhagen plank. So top foot, either on a bench or a chair, from the elbow. We're gonna push the hip up towards the ceiling, make sure we're in a straight line. And then from here, we're gonna drive that knee towards our chest, hold 2 or 3 seconds, come back, make sure the foot is not dropping towards the ground, and then pull it towards the chest again.